Okay, so good morning, guys. Today is Tuesday, June 9th. Okay, so good morning, Clvb Fivehundred. Your word needs kindness. Ephesians 4:32. The word needs kindness, but let's narrow the scope even further. Your word needs kindness. Your home needs kindness. Where people are living in close proximity, kindness sometimes get lost. In the New Testament, the language given to the church is given to the home. The church met in the home when Ephesians 4:32 says, "Be kind to one another, tenderhearted, forgiving one another, even as God is in Christ forgave you." That's also directed at the home. We need to be tenderhearted, kind, and forgiving. The fruit of the Spirit is tested in that laboratory we call the family. If you can make it work, there it will work any place on the face of the earth, by Dr. David Jeremiah. Praise items, thank you very much for the message sent today, June 8, by Anne Roliga. Lud from Pastura E. Capilitan to G. Sarmiento. God bless you more. Number 3, birthday greetings to Pastors M. Bilianca and J. Awid, J. Castillion, C. T.Y., C. Denio, C. R. Galino, N. Mangisel, M. Castagneto, C. B. Reyes, P. F. Mangliwan, L. Mendoza, C. Matthew, C. Impet, E. Falconite, E. Kamangig, and F. Garcia. Let's rejoice with and pray for them. Prayer items. Pray for each Filipino to love the country by obeying the law, respecting one another, and being responsible citizens that contribute to a better society. Healing and financial provision. E. Platoon in ICU due to diabetes complications. Pastors J. Clemente, J. Daroy, J. Dawai Sr., and M. Del East. L. Naungayan, L. Kupa, G. Tabile, A. Y. Gloria, other ILC fibers, success of OCC 12 Prayer Warrior Project. Pray that all church ministry partners will respond to this call by inviting 11 committed prayer partners from their church members, friends, and parents of OCC recipients, financial provision for J. Gomez to avail the Valen Fiesta House and lot. God bless Clvb Fivehundred. Yun guys, so we're able to read the Clvb Fivehundred message every day. By the way guys, for those who want to ask, what is Clvb Fivehundred? It is more about, you can see, we're able to read the Word of God, and it was reflected, and also we're able to hear birthday greetings and praises and testimony, and also prayer requests. And guys, if you want to send any prayer request to be included in our next prayer items, just let me know by sending message to my FB account. I will be posting below at my the description box. So that's all for our. By the way, guys, Clvb Fivehundred started 2008 ago. It was started by the five person, namely, I don't know what other, but I know the yun pong ano founder si Dr. Art Lagano. Ayan, siya yung founder nito. So I hope po na ano, you can niyan, you can contact me in this number, or I will post it in the description box. So thank you guys for listening of this Clvb Fivehundred message, and I hope that you will continue to be with me in this journey to read Clvb Fivehundred message every day. So I started it 10 years ago, if I am not mistaken, but next time I will be sharing to you how this Clvb Fivehundred started in my next video. So thank you guys, and have a blessed day ahead. Okay, wait, where's the, I cannot see the, I don't know where's the, okay, I'll check it in this. If you can see where we are now. So at the moment, let's end this live, since we have, it's just started. Clvb Fivehundred. Okay. Thank you, guys. Let me. Where is this? It's my first time to use this guy, so just bear with me. Ingay pala dito, guys, no? Wait lang, guys. To do this, pala guys. Ayan, guys. So, welcome. Guys, video maingay talaga dito talaga.